your man took off like a house of fire. He moved through that obstacle course faster than a runaway slave. What you doing? Now, see, Clyde was right there with his skinny ass, baby, neck and neck. He was trying to hold on until the end. But old Roscoe broke that tape, baby. He smiled so hard, I thought his cheeks would burst.
Yes.
Yeah. I ain't never seen Mom and Daddy so proud as that day. Now, all Roscoe had to do was claim the real prize.
Lucinda, will you go to the spring formal with me?
Oh, Roscoe, how sweet, but Clyde just asked me.
Come on, Lucinda. Let's get a strawberry soda. My treat.
Okay. Bye, Roscoe. Great race.
Bye.
I felt bad for the boy. Now, nobody knew about the bet. So Clyde just beat him to the punch. Clyde and Lucinda danced all night long, looking like eternal lovers. And Roscoe looked like a hot mess. And his day wasn't much better.
So I'm saving
Lord Jesus!
Yes, I'm saving all my love.
But in typical Roscoe fashion, he snitched. But that mess backfired.
Lucinda is a young lady, not some trophy you can win. I'm very disappointed in you.
But what about Clyde?
Clyde will be dealt with. Now,